out today. It's annoying. So recently, I've been talking, well, chatting with this girl I met. She lives in China. I mean, I met her through an online app. It's funny because I thought, like, a lot of those apps, they're fake, right? They're like robots and stuff. But she's so cool. Like, she's legit. Like, we've been talking for a week. And she's really cool. She sends me like picture messages of her life, like what she cooks, and like she got hurt twice while cooking. So like she had a burn on her arm. It was so cute. She's really pretty. But, and then I send her pictures like of what I do, right? Just so she won't be the only one. They stayed over at my house because of a foreign exchange program. So they said whenever I wanted to go to Japan, I could stay at their place. It's cool. I don't know. Having friends in like different countries, it's really cool because you visit all these places in the world. And like, why wouldn't you want to make friends, you know? Soon meet her when I have money. Oh, I'm saving money right now.